स्टार्ट द केरला फैक्ट्री ओनर्स एसोसिएशन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड अ मीटिंग विद श्री के मैनन चेयरमैन केरला स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड ऑन 30th August 1972 फुल स्टॉप ए लिस्ट ऑफ दोज हु पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द मीटिंग इज गिवन इन द एनेक्सर फुल स्टॉपेरा At the outset, the chairman, Kerala Affairs Committee, referred to the industry's concern regarding power supply position in the state and welcomed this opportunity of a first-hand appraisal of the situation from Chairman, Kerala State Electricity Board, full stop. He mentioned that the uncertainty about the power availability board and would have a serious impact on future economic development of the state and it was therefore necessary to have clear long-term perspective full stop. The secretary of the chamber also mentioned that they are organizing a conference on future outlook for power on 20th September 1972 in New Delhi, full stop. He requested all the members present to attend the said conference, full stop. Sri Menon thanked the association for providing him with this opportunity of discussion with businessmen from the state, full stop. He observed that fortunately they were meeting in comparatively less tense atmosphere as there has been slight improvement in the water inflow from the famous state dam during the past 3 to 4 days full stop. He was hopeful that this trend would continue and therefore the state would not be faced with the power shortage, as had been decided only a few days back to impose another 40% power cut full stop. The situation will now improve full stop era. Sir Sri Menon referred to the various steps the board has taken to improve the power availability and for increasing the load carrying capacity of the system as a whole full stop. In the long term perspective, he referred to the various schemes the board has taken on hand in this connection, full stop era. He told the members that these schemes would add 3 lakh units by end of 1972 and a further 3 lakh units by June 1973, full stop. Some power will be available from outside sources for Kerala, keeping in view the huge industrial and agricultural setup in the state, full stop. He hoped that Kerala would be able to get about 3 lakh units per day from the total of 13 lakh units produced per day, full stop. To sum up, the position will considerably improve very shortly and probably, all future outlook cuts may be stopped as far as the Kerala state is concerned, full stop era. According to the board's calculation, it would be able to meet full requirements of Kerala state from June onwards, full stop. This, however, depends on the flow of water, but he was of the opinion that this summer the position will be much better as compared to the previous year's full stop era. He, however, warned that if water situation does not improve, a slight restriction may not be necessary in power supply till end of November, full stop. Position beyond December would get clear only after the water position improves, full stop. In any case, position in the last 20 days in December would be rather critical, as at that time the requirement would be 7 million units and the availability around 6 million units per day, full stop. There is a possibility of a cut of 17% during December and October, 5% cut in January-February 1973. Full stop era. Now the question before the board is whether it should continue to sanction new connections till position improves or may allow about 10% of the new connections and imposing cut on all consumers, which would then increase from 5% to 15% during January-February full stop. He observed that as on 31st March 1972, the backlog was so-and-so, and if the board was to connect new connections of, say, so-and-so, it would be just meeting 30% of the backlog full stop overall.